Howdy, I'm Kevin. Welcome to Kevin's Garage. It's planting season, which means the powers that be want me to build a garden bed, which is awesome, because I get to use tools. Would you like to come with me? Suspended. Almost knocked over one of the studio lights, but no harm, no foul, as the kids say. You can't smell this, but it's cedar and it smells really good. Well, I see that there are holes here that have been pre-drilled, which means probably get to use my trusty screwdriver, so that's good. Now, in my youth, I would not use instructions, but I have found it's better to use instructions. So, let's take inventory, shall we? One radiator cap. Check. Two shelvy looking things with screws up in them. Check. Four legules. Leggers. Legs. Check. Don't mind that. There's a thing that says B, which is a box. I don't see that. One piece of a box that goes inside the box after you put it all together. Unless they're talking about this, shaped like a box, but bag. Bag box. Let's see if I open it up, if it's box shaped. And sure as guacamole tastes good on chips, it is. And 3.5 inch 60. I'm gonna count those. Make sure that's 60. I'm kidding, I trust the people that make our products in America. This is going to be comedy. Some of these need to go in a little deeper. Screw joke.